Hey guys, it's Queendija, and in today's video, I will be reacting to episode 21 of season 2 of Fruits Basket. So, gotta get started in 3, 2, 1, go. Ugh, God, even just hearing her say my Yuki, like, the disgusting chill that you get, like, ugh. God, I can't stand her. It's gonna be another I hate Akita week. I mean, with the way they just started this episode, I mean, come on. Because I'm guessing, like, what are they gonna do? Is this gonna be, like, a whole episode with it just being the main focus on Yuki's past? I mean, excuse me. It would make the most sense. I mean, because we are so very close to the end of season 2, because we have like 3 more episodes left before we're done with this season. I don't want to see this. Where, Wait. Cody. Of course, because what else could you believe? Did they get something out of it? Well, he has nothing to say to you guys. One day. Yeah, but you shouldn't have done that. We're alone again. God, I hate you so much. The fact that you just put this in his brain. That was his only quote unquote friend. No, I wouldn't even want you around him. Not only even myself. Such a shit. I hate you so much. You wouldn't even care if he died. Yeah, you'd be upset that you lost your plaything, but you would get someone else. Your whole world was black and white. Okay, let her follow you. want to come here. I know you do. Okay. I don't know what to say about this episode. Except I am just a mess. Was it ready for all that today? Even though I knew it was coming! Here. While I talk about my butt. Okay. This was a very, very... very hard episode to watch. I mean, it's up there with freaking Rin's episode. I think these two, like, for this season, are the two very hard episodes to watch because it is a little, not even a little, it is traumatic. And especially to learn more about their past and stuff and to see it come to life. When you're reading it, yeah, you get the feels and you want to cry and it's, but seeing it animated, it's like a completely different experience. And I can't do this. God, it's too much. I love this show so freaking much, but it gets too much, so much. And I'm like thinking, because I knew it was coming, because I was like, hold on, baby, I'm almost done. But it became way too much today in this episode. I mean... oh god, like I knew everything was coming. I just like, oh my god, but just to see baby Toru and baby Yuki just like together before everything happened, like that little glimmer of hope that you have because of the happiness because you brought her home and they were able to, their mom and her were together and stuff. Like, I can't, like, that's just happiness, like pure fucking happiness. Like, oh my god. This was just, this was the icing on the cake with this episode. I mean, oh, and it's just going to get worse with, like, stop, Cody, with 3 episodes left before this show is over for a second season, before we get season 3 next year, I'm guessing. Something else is coming. I don't really remember what, but, I think it's just, yeah, these last 3 weeks are going to get so worse that I'm probably going to be even a more hot mess than I am now. But we ain't going to know until next week. But other than that, guys, that was my reaction view towards episode 21 of season 2 of Fruits Basket. If you guys enjoyed it, please give me a like. It really helps me out. Also, subscribe to my channel. I make videos every single day. Join the Match Squad. And of course, I will see you guys officially all next Monday for episode 22. Bye, guys.